G'day members and fans, and this is the challenge for the Q Clash Round 6 v Brisbane. Challenge 1. On the back of last week, we're looking to respond with a really strong four-quarter effort. Game plan compliance is really critical, especially when the oppo get a run on. We had a lot of confidence in the guys that they will produce four quarters on Saturday. Challenge number 2, it's in around our offense. We're looking to improve the synergy between our defenders, mids, and our forwards. So the entries from our defenders and our mids becoming more quality, giving our forwards every opportunity to hit the scoreboard and making sure our scoring efficiency is heading north. Challenge number 3 is for our guys to back up the performances they've showed at home so far this year. This will be our third game, and we're looking for a really strong performance from each individual and each line. Challenge accepted.